Okay, you haven't watched the videos
Have not.
or the vlog, the new one, the birth one. So I want to see your reaction for it. Okay? Hopefully, I tried to do it where you can cry. I wanted you to cry.
I don't know if my cold, cold heart is gonna allow
Let
me
me
to
know.
cry, but here we go. I'm gonna push play. Wait, what?
Be loud.
Oh, be loud, be loud. Okay,
So we can hear you, because we can never hear you in the
I know,
vlogs.
I'm always so quiet. Okay, I'm gonna push play right meow.
On the cusp of 30, you think you have your life in order.
When all of a sudden, it's at its loudest. That was fast, I didn't remember what it said.
Well, you can pause it and read what it said.
I wish I could remember how that felt. No, I don't. Just kidding. I wonder what time this is now. Cause like it was at like 3, and then like I wonder what time this time is.
I think it has to be like 4 in the morning or something.
I did know when everyone was like, oh, you'll know. I did know. You do know. I looked good at that point. I think I still had makeup on from that. The other day. Oh yeah, I showered. Then all the makeup was done. We were supposed to do all this stuff. Some of the stuff we did and some of the stuff we did not do. I was so big! What did I say it looked like? In the wedding one with you and my sister, and I was like, oh, I look like Heifer from Rocko's Modern Life. This big old belly. No, they said to be at like 9, I guess.
That now.
When did we get this? Oh, that's when I was throwing up. I think I was throwing up because the pain hurt so bad. I think that's what I was throwing up. You should not have put the volume. You just muted everything. I don't remember that. The dogs did really great. They were like, whatever. I'm just gonna stay asleep. Y'all do what you need to do. Something's messing up.
Alright, at this time we've called the midwife. She told us to do some coping. There's some new coping stuff that was the other stuff wasn't working.
Hey, you're wearing the same shirt.
I'm kind of comfortable. I'm gonna lay a little bit up here. Start to roll up the pillows and just start talking for
Do you get it by now? The best, it's supposed to be like the calming part.
No, I get it. But the other part where it's on the floor.
Breakfast. It was just for dramatics. There, now you know the time.
Oh, 10. Okay, it's 10:46.
At that time.
Yeah, at that time.
This, you didn't see any of this part.
No, but I think this is the part where I was on the floor. Like, curled up on the floor.
Yeah, you're like, turn off the light! It's like, I gotta film!
Yeah. We need to just buy one of those pools, because we could just, like, chill in the... like, chill in the living room. It's so hot. We just... throw some cold water in there and chill it. It was awesome.
It even had like coasters.
Yeah, you could coaster put a... and a little seat. It was nice. You put the liner on by yourself or Jennifer did?
Your sister helped.
Oh, my sister helped. So in... like our home birth paper, it said to like make room in the kit in the bathroom, but my like I was too busy like dealing with contractions, and I'm like, nobody cleaned the bathroom. Oh no.
Expect that.
I know. Is that where I didn't understand what she was telling me? I'll talk about that later. I wish I was Holly. Who's saying go, go, go?
Jennifer, the midwife.
It didn't sound like her.
What do you think?
I liked it.
Good to upload?
It was good. I feel like we could add some stuff.
Okay.
I liked it.
Alright. So I'm gonna upload it now. By the time you guys watch this video, I had already uploaded the other video.
What other video?
Well, this video that you just watched, because I haven't uploaded it.
Because
I didn't want you to see it beforehand.
Should I tell you
I don't know, maybe another video. This one's already 10 minutes long. Do you want to talk about stuff?
Maybe.
What do you want to say? Just say it.
I don't know. Never mind. We'll pause it.
Bye. Nice. The best of there's the best in.
Still calm?
How's it going? And the baby's here.